What's up, everybody? My name is Cheese Benjamin. Welcome back to Resident Evil. In the last episode, we defeated the giant spider, got the rest of the key for the elevator, and I hope to God I don't fucking die. I actually decided to use the other ink cartridge or ink ribbon thing and save up another file, so that way, because I just feel like I'm gonna fuck up, so I feel like I'm gonna die. Good. Because I just feel like I am. I just feel like something's going to go... Wait. Hang on. We'll do this in a second. I just realised something. Because I remember mentioning there was... It's hard to think when you're not well. I really should have a lie down after this. Because wasn't there... Oh, no, that boulder's still there. Because this is the boulder I was on about where the... Oh, wait. Should I have clicked on that? Because it might move now. Oh, good, it doesn't. Quality. Okay, now let's just go to the elevator. Lucky for no frog monsters, because I swear, because there was one around that area just in. I don't remember. Maybe it did and didn't realize. So now we go to the elevator, and we put the thingy back in. That's what she said. And should activate the elevator, right? Yay! Oh! One? Cool. Which one next to? Right. Three. Cool. And four. Nothing happened. I see. Oh, wait. Wait, is it back to where it was? What the fuck? Let's examine. Yeah, it is. What the hell? Oh, here we go again, spinning around to get to face these. I swear the Roman rule was facing... Wait, am I sure on this? There doesn't seem to be anything else here. Oh, did I actually have them aligned? I thought I did. Let's keep spinning this bad boy around, because I'm pretty sure these have got to be aligned for it to work. So what did I do wrong? They all lit up, and that... Yeah, that was what it looked like beforehand. Use... I gotta hit them. Well, they were wearing green, so what the fuck happened? One. Oh shit, oh we hit. Whoa, shit. Two. Does it keep resetting? Yeah, it keeps resetting, so there's a certain order. Fuck. I kept clicking, so maybe it's. There wasn't anywhere. Oh, I just stuck it in. That's what she said. Okay, let's try two. Then one, then three, then four. Nothing happened. Okay, let's try this again now. It doesn't seem that I need to swing it back round. Okay. Yes. Why don't I just keep pressing two? Oh crap, I meant to press... Then maybe four? Then three? Nothing happened. Alright, this is going to be a complicated one. There's a certain pattern. There's nowhere anywhere it tells me what to click. So maybe start from back to front instead? Nothing happened. Actually, Jimmy, there's nothing here that I can see what's going to tell me what it is. Okay. Use again. Okay, maybe if I try four, two, then four, then one, then three? Nothing happened. Alright, this is taking some force. Might be getting to a minute where I might have to look it up because I am really stumped. It's probably obvious. What if I start with three? Why don't I just keep pressing three? Three again. Then three again. Nothing happened. Cool. Yeah, I'm gonna have to look this up. I have no idea what I've got to do. I'll be back in a minute. So I've looked up and the code is, it is, yes, it's 4, 2, then 3, then 1. What's that? Yeah, there it goes. So that was the code all along. It's one of those things I could have probably figured out after several trials and error, but I am ill. I'm not in the fucking mood to try to spend ages trying to figure that out. Because I'm always like, whenever I have no patience when I'm ill. Because you feel like shit and you just want to get shit done. Let's see where this takes me. Oh, I hope I don't have a boss battle. But I did say I saved it before, man. Okay, I don't like the music right now. Okay, that's nothing. There's a door over there, but what's over here? Nothing. I want to have a good search run before I go through any doors. Like, what's down this way? There might be, you never know what. Like a storage area. Why is this here? I mean, not like I'm complaining. Wait, I mean, am I meant to... Let's look at my map. Because I wonder if I'm meant to go this... Or can I? I mean, it looks like there's water there. Because I've got to be careful, but I know which way I've actually got to go here. Oh, looks like we've got an elevator. Oh, it's not an elevator, it's this. I mean... Am I meant to place something down here? I meant to go down there. A part of me doesn't want to because a part of me knows what will immediately happen if I do. I'll get crushed. I'm guessing. I see there's an opening there. Maybe I'll just put something that will keep it from going down. Because I guarantee the minute I step down that I'm going to die. And I really don't fancy. I mean, now that the code is, I still don't fancy doing that all over again. Because I've got an inkling feeling. I guess I could. No. I don't think there's nothing in my inventory I can fill up would be weird for a box to be there, because usually the item boxes are usually near a type, but this one isn't. Oh, this gets so eerie. What's that? Oh, not you! Not you who's hard to fucking kill. What's this? Oh, this is dead end. Fuck. I've got to be careful. Oh. Thank you all very much. Grab these. I mean, I can shoot. I think it's a she. Shoot it and then run, I guess. So we want to combine and combine. Yay. More better herbs. Oh fuck, she's... Whoa, I didn't see this here. Is this a door I can go in? Yes! This is... Oh, man. Because I'm pretty sure... I mean, I tried killing her when she was in that barn or hut or whatever. Look at me. Ooh, bucket of water. Cool. Can I throw water on her? She melts like a wicked witch. Oh, we got a box. What's the box? What's in the box? In the box. Something down here. I'm guessing I'm supposed to take this box down. Oh, there's only one floating out. I'm pushing it. Hang on, what's the... Oh, there was another door. No, that's the locked door, so there might be more items. I kinda wanna flank back just to see if there's any ribbons. Let's take the chance. I mean, I know what I've gotta do. I've gotta push the box into that elevator and take it down, I'm guessing. But I just wanna make sure there's no ribbons or ammo lurking about where this stupid bitch is. So, because I did go down. Okay. No, she won't let me. This is where I'm meant to go. Okay. Anything shiny? Oh, what did you do? Can I? Oh. Interesting. But the question remains: what the fuck goes in there? Because I don't know where she is. Oh wait, was that? Oh fuck! Now I've lost my bearings. I've gone back to myself. Okay, cool. Go this way. Oh, it's timed. Very clever. So there's definitely. Oh crap! So there's definitely, like, I doubt it's my shotgun. I'm guessing I've got to find something that goes on there. So that was that way, so we need to go this way and push the box down. I don't know why I need to push the box down. I don't even know where that lift actually goes for that now. Is it still back where I left it? No, I still have to push it back. Okay. But I'm guessing I've got to take it with me. Seems logical. Oh, wait, I best push it a bit more because it looks like it'll be covering the switch. It's weird that I can't go through that opening because Chris looks like he can easily fit through that opening. Well, maybe that's what this box is for. I mean, is it? Is there a way? Is there something further up? Maybe? I mean, let's look at the map actually. I should probably look at the map to know if there's actually anything down there. No, there isn't. Is it? Oh, didn't mean to do that. Oh, shit. No, wrong button. Let's try and climb it still. No, I can't. Okay. Oh, I can't go with it. Okay. I have no idea where that box has gone, but I'm guessing back down. I mean, that's the only logical thing I can think of. I don't know why. So I guess just head back on myself because it's clear I need something to. Oh, the box has got to go on the thingy. The garbage compact. Can I put the stupid? Oh, hello, love. I'm not gonna bother even try and waste. Oh crap! No wait. Down. That was it. I've got to get down. Oh, these errors mess with my sense of direction really badly. Okay, there's that door. Go down. Oh god, that's dead end. Fuck. There's this way, I think. Hopefully. I mean, I could just look at the map. That always solves those problems. Oh, I feel like crap. I really should have just done two of these instead of three. Alright, no, it's that way. So I'm guessing that box is down here now, right? I mean, where? Yes, I knew it. I knew it. So I'm guessing, what would it do? Does it malfunction that thing? Wait, is there something in front of me? Oh, no, it's just my shadow. I thought there was something in front of me. There we go. Pushing boxes around, they're still much fun. You need to get. Oh, does it go through? Oh, yeah, there we go. Okay, push that switch. Let's see what happens. Okay. Oh. Oh, I guess I don't have to worry about that from crushing it, I guess. Oh, I see now. Let me guess, it goes on that thing. But can I torch the bitch? Can I torch the bitch with this? I mean, is it actually any ammo? That's the... It's a faulty one, isn't it? Yeah, it says they're faulty one. Yeah. Oh, it's a broken flamethrower. My bad. Well, I know why it's broken, because I broke it. Well, I guess now I know what's going to go on that thing, but I've got to be quicker, so... I'm gonna get my bearings straight, circle round, and hope the bitch doesn't get me. I mean, I could shotgun her out of the way. I've only got three shots. Only three. This isn't too bad because I feel like if I don't need to really save because avoiding her isn't too bad, I guess. So, because when I see her, I can just go nope, like so. Circle back round. So I've got a bit of my bearings. Which direction is where that? Okay, that door leads to that. So that would mean. Oh crap! She's right there. She's right there. Fuck! So where was that door at? It's this way, isn't it? Or was that back? Oh, it's up here. It's one more. Okay, that's where the switch is. Because I've got to be. Okay, I can just look at my map. What am I on about? Go see the map. It is. Okay, it's this way. Then. Ah, it's down here. Okay. Fuck. Okay. See you later, bitch. This looks like a ritual if I ever saw it. Yeah, this is not creepy at all. I mean, what am I supposed to be getting here? Like, all I see is creepy dolls. And more creepy dolls. Oh, wait, I see. There's an arrow down this way. Okay. Not good. Oh crap, snakes in the water, just run from the snakes. I killed your big boss. I mean, that's why they're after me. They're like, you killed the boss, we're gonna kill. Oh. It's a bed. Or a couch. Ooh, a knife. A dagger, actually. That's gonna come in handy. Anything else? Yeah, I don't see anything else shiny. I was kinda hoping. Oh no, here's something shiny. A box. A jewelry box to be. Specific snakes over there. Let's examine good old jewelry box here. Examine. Can I just open it? Holy fuck. Oh, it's a ring. Oh, and a photo. A family photo. Note. There's something weird wrong on the. Even when I'm not ill. 1967. Okay. Uh-huh. It's journal left by someone. I feel dizzy. That's how I feel right now. I feel a bit dizzy after that shot they gave me. I don't see Mum. Where did they take her? She promised that we would escape together. Did she escaped alone and left me behind. I found Mom. We're together. We are together. I was very happy, but she was a fake, not my real Mom. Some fake put something different inside. I have to find Mom. I have to give face back to Mom. Okay. I got Mom's face back. Okay, this is getting pretty gruesome now. Everybody can have a Mom. Except me. I accept her face too. So she did. because Mom sad that I met her without her face. This is going. What is this, 1970? Yeah, I don't know. From inside the box of a memory, maybe turn stone box. Okay, cool. Something about I found, something for. I guess then go up, there's still no more ribbons. But like I said, this bit's not that too hard to do. I just gotta avoid monsters. Okay, what's down here? Wait, is this where I gotta go? Blue herbs but no ribbons. Kind of fine on them herbs at the moment. And I should probably pick them up, but how's my inventory? Yeah, I've got no room. So even if I do want to pick up, I can't. Okay, I wonder where this is going to lead me. Obviously, it's going to lead me back up to the top of the mansion. But where's the question? I don't like that smell. Oh! I know where this is. This is back in the cabin. Which is cool and all, but there's no. That's probably where the stupid water thing came from. But there's no ink cartridges, so I still can't actually save. I can empty out my inventory, but where does this go then? Does it fit into this? Well, that makes sense, wouldn't it? Let's take out you. But then there's still the other question is where does that go then? Like, I mean, cool, it fits into. This, no doubt. But then what? Like, Nope, wrong button. Combined, am I right? Yeah, I was right, but now what? Like, that's cool and all, but I have no idea where this goes. Wait, does it go in... Why would it go in that door? Because, I mean, that's the only door I feel like those things would go. I mean, now I know I can definitely put you away as well. You can go in there, fuck you. Because the question raised, where do I go now? Because I have no idea where that's got to go. Like, none at all. I mean, the only place I can think of is... because there wasn't any, because there's only one door where those things go in, but it wouldn't somehow magically open to another area. This isn't a fantasy game. There's no magical bullshit here. There's puzzles that I have no idea. I guess this is probably a good point to end it here now. Now that I've got, I have to look up to what to do because I have no idea what I've got, where I've got to do and where I've got to go. But man, let's just examine it. Emblem object. Nothing. And I have to look up where this goes. So, nonetheless, I hope you enjoyed this. I hope you have a wonderful day. I see you guys and gals in the next one.